Hello, my friends. Steve Chiquilla here. I'm with Keller Williams, sales representative, and I'm here in Stouffville. I was at a seminar for Rent to Own, and I had met Rachel Oliver and her crew. Stephanie was there as well. And hey, isn't that cool? You get a book from a seminar. So I went on a vacation to Maine. I even got a sunburn reading this book. I was on the beach and I started reading it, and it's actually not too long. And that was a good thing for me because I don't love long books, right? I want to like get through it, done. Of the thoughts that are in here are actually reading from experience from Rachel and Neil, because they've been in the business for many years. They talk about this. You get to enjoy their story. Some of the takeaways from this book: it doesn't take much to really get involved to rent to own. It's just your motivation to stop renting, because it makes sense of all this money that you save and you want to put it away, but you weren't ready to get a mortgage because you couldn't qualify. Well, if you think of it in reverse, well, the money that you're renting, if you could use it in a strategy like this, well, you are saving, because it doesn't take long to just move into ownership of a house because you've already started in a program that allows you to transition into it. And every chapter has a theme and a story. So it talks about some other people just like you that you might have wanted to get involved in rental, didn't think you could do it, and they talk about it in the book. The tips, because in here there's some highlights in here of what you should really zone in on. I think it was when you hit that little light in your head to say, oh, something may be wrong, beware. I think it was a tip beware in here, and there's a lot of tip bewares. She's looking out for you. Actually, Rachel and Neil are looking out for you, because they put these little tips in here of like, something doesn't sound right. And this is why if you're with a reputable company and rent to own, then you're going down the right path, because there could be a lot of other people out there that maybe are doing these type of rent to owns, and it's probably not in your best interest. So they give you these tips. Beware if you hear and see things that doesn't sound right, and it's all explained in the book. Another aha moment would be what types of people can benefit from a book like this. So I'm an agent, and you know what? I never knew about rent to own. I heard about it, and then I just passed it off like some other people. But actually getting to understand the benefits of rent to own. So for people like myself in the real estate business, you're educating yourself, because at the end of the day, you're working with clients and they may not be able to buy a house, but you want to be able to help them. You know, you're here to help them move forward on finding a place to live. And that includes somewhere to rent, because I do rentals as well. But I never thought of how could they be a customer for moving from a rental into home ownership. And it just starts to tie into mortgage people, because mortgage people are there to help you. They can't help you right now, but they're talking about the strategy. You're there to build equity. It's all in the book. First time home buyers, this will benefit them. Your parents is gonna totally benefit them, because they're gonna understand this whole concept. Maybe the parents won't choose just to find them a rental because it's convenient. Now, is convenient the best way? No. All types of people that this can help with. People maybe who get into a separation, let's say. So you can build yourself credit and then work your way back up. So when the road is broken and you get off track, this, something like this, may get you on track. So many ahas in here. So I actually had to read it a couple times, because you never know. If people want to like ask you, hey, you read this book, what'd you think? I think I got a couple ahas. So why would you want to read this book today? Well, this is probably the most important time to read it, because what we've been going through in the last 2 years with the stress test, people are struggling to get a mortgage. So that means they've been put out of their area of where they can handle a mortgage, because they're not getting the funding. Instead of getting, say, $700,000 or $500,000 that they can get based on their income, because it all basically comes down to income. Now they're struggling because maybe the bank's saying you can only get $300,000. Well, at $300,000, you have some options, right? Well, not many. Because you can just continue renting, maybe live with somebody for a while and get the down payment, or find a property that they've stress tested provided you, so that $300,000, look for a property to rent to own. Because now you can afford the rent that you were going to get. Well, why not still pay the rent, do a little top up, what they talk about in here, and save that little bit of money, and then in maybe 3 years, you might be able to have that 10%, and then make the move to buy. So why would you rent to own? Well, in a rent to own, you know, take for an example, if you're renting for say 3 years at $1,500 in rent, at the end of those 3 years, you just paid rent and it's gone. You can't utilize that rent. But with a rent to own, you know, you've paid your rent, and with a little extra for a premium on a rent to own, you're building a down payment and you have equity that you've built up in the home, because the house that you've chose as a rent to own is actually, you agree at the price when you enter in the agreement. So that doesn't change, but you know what does change? It appreciates in value. And then at the end of your rent to own, you actually own something that's appreciated. So you know what? Paying that rent, it paid off. That other rent that you paid and just a regular rent, it's gone. So you want to learn more about rent to own? You have a lot of questions. I'm sure you might have. I'm here to help. You want to reach out? I put my contact information here. More than happy to help you learn more about this. And if you want to check out some links, I'll put them down here for you. The book's on Amazon.ca. I hope that helps. Look forward to talking to you. Live life loud, cheers, and cheeks out.